This is Alice DeWeaver for Edmunds Inside Line with Mini at the 2010 Detroit Auto Show. Now, the new Mini SUV, probably one of the automotive world's worst-kept secrets, won't debut until the Geneva show in March. But to tease it up, we think Mini's about to unveil the Beachcomber, which is basically the crossover, minus its doors and roof. What was all that about? Do you ever get the impression that Mini's press conference is owned by 60-year-old guys who still think they're 20? When a car looks this good, you don't need a man in a ridiculous shark hat and a flashing palm tree. Let's concentrate on the car. The Beachcomber is inspired by the Mini Moke of the 1960s. If it rains, you simply bolt on some lightweight doors and stick a bit of a fabric cover over your head and act, well, manly. Detroit in January might seem like a very strange time to launch such a concept, but I for one would be gutted if this Beachcomber doesn't make production.